All right, we are going
in
to
a beautiful parking garage.
We are in a food truck.
Wow.
We also are going to a food truck in Burlington. So I'm gonna like take videos of all the things we're trying. Maybe we should try everything.
What?
Like smalls of everything. Anyways, we're in Burlington. We're gonna go and try different foods.
No, come on, Dave. So there goes my week starting off late again.
Okay. We made it. We're at the food truck area. This is wild.
I can't call it anything.
We have to start somewhere. This is crazy. This is nuts. I don't know. We gotta try some stuff.
And Liz got a corn.
I got corn. It's great.
A corn.
A fucking corn.
A fucking corn. Yeah. I got lobster. And what else did I get?
I don't know.
Basically, I'm bougie as shit. You got a corn.
And I get a corn. Basic bitch.
What'd you put on it? It smells good.
It's a taco that I got.
Ah.
Fuck taco.
I love it. Yeah, shit. Huh? It is Saturday. I made it. Sorry, I'm trying to put you guys up. Okay. So, it's Saturday. I had a night. So, basically, I ate at the food trucks. I got high and ate at the food trucks. But I should have smoked weed. I ate an edible and ate way too much because obviously when you're high, you just don't know your limit. Ate way too much and ended up puking everything. So I was messed up for a good while. Yeah, it was a hard Friday. That's why I didn't end up ending the vlog. The food was all really good, but it was just, I was really sick. I did not do well. I didn't make it. So, I am going to the mall now because my boyfriend's in a wedding. He's one of the maid of honors, that's women. He's one of the groomsmen, and they have a Stag and Doe tonight. And I have like things, but nothing that I really, really want to wear. So I'm going to go to the mall and see if I can find something really cute that I like. And hopefully I can wear that to the Stag and Doe. I think it's like at 7 or 8 o'clock. So I will obviously film, take you guys there, and you can see what I'm doing tonight. So yeah, it's Saturday. And I recovered. It took me a while. I woke up at like 5. I felt awful. And then I think now it's almost 10 o'clock. In the morning and I feel better. But recommendation, if you are going to a food truck and you like smoking weed or whatever, I would just say smoke it. Do not eat edibles. I'm learning the hard way that edibles do not digest properly into your body. And so yeah, I was very sick, throwing up. Yeah, so I was not doing well. I was throwing up and just not doing well. But I will take you guys to the mall and you guys can see what I find, any cute finds or anything like that. And then yeah, and then I will obviously get dressed, show you my outfit, and take you to the Stag and Doe. And this is another fun weekend with Lizzie. So yeah, any fun conversations to talk about? Let's see. I don't know. I'm having a really nice summer. I'm relaxing. I really want to enjoy my summers because winter sucks. It sucks. And it's, I don't know, some people might really like winter, but I personally do not like it at all. And so I try my hardest that when summer comes, I'm not stuck inside as much as I want to be, because I can be a little bit of a loafed, but I am getting outside. I need to get outside, like enjoy this beautiful weather. And because it's just living in Ontario, you get snow so fast. Okay guys, so this is the first option. It cuts down here.
I don't know. I'm not like 100% sold on it. It does go up here like that, and it ripples on the stomach, and then it's like a different deep color. But I'm not too sure. I don't know. Okay, this is the second option. It's like more girly, more friendly, as you can see. Not really crazy about it. So far, I don't like anything really. This is a size of a shirt and a skirt, but I don't like it. I might go somewhere else. I'm not. I don't know. I don't like it either. And then I have this skirt, and that skirt. Don't like those. So, I don't know. We'll see. All right, just finished with the mall. I actually ended up getting something from Aristia. Of course I did, because I'm obsessed with her. And then I just went to H&M, and I got some, like, easy casual work clothes, because at my current new job, it's business casual. So I got some really cute, like, long skirts, and I got one pair of flowy pants, just something really light for the summertime and easy to wear, like easy breezy. But yeah, I went to Aristia. I didn't end up showing you guys anything I tried on there because I love that mall. I love that store, and anytime I purchase anything from that fucking store, it takes me 10 years because they just have so much clothes there. So yeah, it's a really good store, and I got a really cute outfit, which I will put on and try on for you guys before I leave. And yeah, and then I'll probably maybe do like a clothing haul on. All right, this is my outfit. I just got a really cute top from Aristia. It's just this little like bralette top, and it has like a cutout here. And then the back is see-through. The back is open with tattoos. And then I got this really cute like skirt. I got an orange top too, but I don't know. I got this really cute skirt, and then I'm just wearing my Steve Madden sandals, as you guys can see. I don't know if you can see far away. But yeah, so this is the outfit that I'm wearing tonight. And I just did my hair in like a little high ponytail where I look like a little pop star. And yeah, that's it. That's all I bought. Yeah, so that's the outfit for the night. I will try to film and take you guys into the Stag and Doe. I will see like what I can get filmed. But yeah, so that's what I'm wearing.
Kate Spade.
Okay. Get it?
We'll put some Kate Spade in there.
Good job.
You're supposed to keep one side of it. They ripped off. They ripped it.